So today I'm going to show you how to turn a simple flat image like this one and turn it into something like this. Pretty cool, right? Alright, so first thing, we need to identify our product. In this case, we're going to be using the Rebel Solder from Star Wars, okay?